believe I'm here. I can't believe it. So happy. So happy. So happy. Oh my awesome gaming. Oh yeah. I believe. Six months. So honored to be here for this historic occasion. I love living through historical events. Yippee.
Everyone's always saying that.
Glad to be present for this historic event. Streaming. Wahoo. Yippee. What? And you took me to a place I don't know. I believe in gaming. I believe in fun. Most important 23 months. Big day today. Let's just say video game fans are gonna wanna tune in. Finally got around to watching some of the PIJ VOD. It's very excited for whatever this is. I'm sure it'll also be very.
I like the way the TTS went. It's well.
I have no idea what will be happening. Seems important. Should I be scared? Smile, smile. Wow, history. Dolly tones, please. Thank you for introducing us to MCDT. I have been watching his Skyrim mod streams. Very nice, very cathartic, helps with the modding urges.
Yeah, Doc Skyrim streams have been really fucking good. Every time I've had the time to catch him. Good shit.
I rushed to make it here. Holly Tones bonus BB. What are we doing? Video games will not exist after tonight. One 100th anniversary of video games. Let's go. Now, how important are we talking about in terms of games? Wow, that's 2 threes. Chip the glasses, crack the plates. 13 dwarfs on their first dates. Seven moths. That's so many of them. They ate up all my clothes. I'm so glad I'm here for the most important stream in the history of video gaming. Excited for this important stream. Heard they uninvented white socks, fucked up. Good find last night. I saw some change in a pile of sand and my first thought was water. Glad to be here in history of vid games. So not ready for this, oh my dear. Happy New Year, Zero AG, After Gaming. Could not imagine seeing such an important video.
Diddums! Good old ZX Spectrum.
What was that?
This was the game of the year in 1983. It's got two boots. I don't know what else you fucking need.
Gun? What?
Ah, diddums! my Hardidum song. Did you like it?
Now this is what gaming is supposed to be about. Just you, the dogs, and the cold howling wind of the lonely Antarctic continent.
This game has a lot of colors. Green. Red, it's basically all the colors. What else do you need? You're an ingrate. You're not grateful. Fuck you. Ah, diddums! This is all of my shapes, I put them here. There's an evil wind blowing today.
No!
All in all, this was a pretty good game, with some impressive graphics and plenty of sound. 73%. Review from Retro Gamer, February of 2006. Diddums! Is Diddums the name of the bear?
No!
Originally released in 1983, this classic cute game for the ZX Spectrum from British developers Imagine saw players take on the role of a teddy bear trying to escape from a toy box to comfort a crying baby. Now, relive those days in this remastered, emulated version.
Thank you.
As the loyal Teddy move around the screen, picking up blocks to build a staircase at the top of the screen. The other toys, scared that if the baby is comforted, then mother will turn out the lights and they won't be able to play anymore, will attack you. You can defend yourself by throwing objects at the enemy toys. But remember, beware. Defeating all the enemies will summon the fearsome Plasticine. Your only ally is Jack in the Box, who will temporarily stun all enemies on the screen and wake them up. There are 99 levels of the toy box to climb through to reach your ultimate goal.
Bloodborne, so.
I guess it's Diddums. Here in my tunnels. And we're in the maintenance shaft and we're playing our Diddums. Could be worse. Could be worse. You're right. Doesn't even flinch. He doesn't even blink. He's tired. Ah, Diddums. Train's gone. gets in the damn way. New adversary. It's green. What's the bit right now? What? We're playing Odd Diddums! Yellow one wasn't there, but now it is. Why? That's great. I feel sick. Confused why the wind was so overpoweringly loud? Oh, it's not that loud. It's mean. It's picking up. It's a little rocky here. There was a green one. Yeah, hiding. Now there is a purple one. I can't kill it. If I kill it, the beast comes after me. Diddums! know, if you think about it, Aunt Didums is pretty much exactly like every other dime a dozen cheap mascot horror game for kids. It's got a charming, unassuming main character, seemingly benign premise, with a bunch of lore, horrible monsters that emerge in times of danger. Overwhelming aura of nausea. It feels just about as soulless. The only difference is no one's thought to market this to children yet. No one's thought to use this as a vehicle to sell more toys to kids at Target. I mean, the license is probably pretty cheap. It even has an entity. It has the plasticine D's. Maybe some things in the world are better left undone. Unsaid. Unwritten. The game didn't come with an instruction book, so I had to spend like an hour looking up videos on YouTube to figure out how to play it. It didn't help much. Is this YouTube? No, but this is.
Epic chug alert, folks. I'm about to chug all the Mountain Dews you see here, all that I can find in the big, comically large wine glass. We're gonna call this the Everdew Chug. Don't touch that.
I hope that answers your question. Did you hear the awesome Badlands Chugs news? That's not related to Aunt Didums. Mods, can we time this user out for 3 years? Please? Basically the god of this domain. So, whatever, anything is possible in my power. See, I made another green one. basically you can get killed. And you can't do the level because you're not alive. Games like this, according to Steam, Warhammer 40,000 Bolt Gun, Mortal Kombat 2, 11, sorry, it had two ones, so I thought it was a two, Guilty Gear Strive, The Binding of Isaac Rebirth, Vampire Survivors, Rivals of Aether, Stray. You guys remember Stray? That's a nice Farengar. Do you remember Stray? This is basically Stray, but awesome. And the ball can go up. You know, it kind of is. Think about it. Mods, can you tell the maintenance crew to increase the power of the fans? Blow this fucker away. Thank you. basically the whole video game. We beat it. We won. And it won awards, being one of the best video games released in 1983. And it's basically the best video game they've ever made. What other games were released in 1983?
Anyone hear about this Artemis game? Holly Hollowtones pauses. Anyone hear anything at all? Holly wanders the desolate cities. Even the wind is gone.
1983 in video games. Baseball. For the NES.
Yippee.
Dragon's Lair. Some kind of Star Wars game. Mappy. Mario Bros. The arcade game where you have to jump up on the crabs and the turtles and the flies. No one remembers that one. No one talks about that with honey on their breath the way they talk about Auditums. Donkey Kong Jr. Math. Sinistar. Mr. Dew's Castle. Hey, what do you know? Auditums is showing up as one of the results for a video game released in 1983.
Popeye no Ego Asobi.
3D Crazy Coaster. Gyrus. Professor Pac-Man, Mario's Cement Factory. Who the fuck is out here playing Mario's Cement Factory when we have Auditums? Manic Miner. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Tapper. More like tap her on the shoulder and tell her to play Auditums.
I am Sinistar.
Oh god!
Beware, I live. Run, run!
Oh
run,
shit, that's Sinistar! We gotta go! We gotta.
Run, coward! I hunger.